On the holiday Monday of our recent Canada Day long weekend, we had the opportunity to visit a friend's property, and along with the usual loping and reining spins, was the opportunity to introduce the horses to something that they haven't done much of, which was trail work. We have practiced with the gate obstacle and going over poles, but all of the other trail obstacles were new to them. although Dude seemed a little bit less impressed than Sheza at first with the water obstacle.
Yeah, good boy, Dude.
He did eventually make his way through, while Sheza splashed happily in the water. And the day finished with a nice relaxing ride back to where the trailer was parked.